So it is started by Rabindranath Tagore. The visits of Rabindranath Tagore prompted many Sri Lankans music lovers to follow Rabindra Sangeet. Anand Samarakon, Sunil Shant, Edwin Samaradivakar, Surya Sankar Mollikoda, W.D. Makololuwa, Lionel Edirisinghe, G.R. Redbird, Anand Jayasinghe, Lionel Algama were among them. These personalities were some of pioneers of modern Sri Lankan music. Hence, Tagore belongs to Sri Lanka in a bigger way. I do not speak Bengali or Hindi. I read Tagore through Sinhala and English translations. I would like to conclude my speech in bringing your attention towards one of Tagore poems, which has been translated into Sinhala. In Bengali, it's called Chito Jeta Bai Shunyo. What is the meaning of that? Chito Jeta Bai Shunyo. The Gitanjali says like, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where the world come out from the depth of truth, where the tireless striving stretches in arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into desert sand of dead happy, where the mind is led forward by the ever-winding thought and action into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. The Sinhala version starts with the second line of that poem, goes to the rest of the poem, like this. Patu adahas nam paurin loke kabali valata novedi. Where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls. Patu adahas nam paurin loke kabali valata novedi. Bien torova hisa kelin te bagena sitinata haki kohedu. Eu nidahase swarga rajyata mage deshe avadhi karanu mena piyanani. And then again he says, where words come out from the depth of truth. Words come out from depth of truth. Satyaya patulen galana pirisudu vachana kohida ætti. Gatanu gatikava pavetena sirite maru katarata vedila nirmala jaladhara avatarke sindi bindi noyede. Eva nidahase swarga rajyata mage deshaya. Avadhikaranu mena piyanani. Where the mind is led forward by the into ever-widening thought and action. Pasu nobasina viriya pirupun bava desata dasa vidaha sada divunuvana situvili udesa kamkatayutu karana. Idiriyatama oba maasita yomava ette kotanata do eva nidahase swarga rajyata mage deshaya avadhikaranu mena piyanani. So decades back, we had our leader, we had our philosopher, we had our guru, we had our spiritual path designed by Rabindranath Tagore. What else in the name of heritage we need for this world? So such a great personality, we are having a memorial gathering today. So Mr. Bandara, who is very much sensitive, journalist, community leader here, had done a correct thing at the correct time, I guess. So I am told that Mr. Banapul Barua, he has a wonderful name, so Banapul. Banapul, according to Sarnapala Hamaduru, it is Vanamala. Vanapasamala. Kinwani one පරසතු මලින් පුද ලදමුනි සඳුට දියනද වනපස මලින් පුද කලයි පවසනු කවර වරදද Buddha was offered by flowers of heaven, but it is no harm to offer him some flowers from jungle. So it's a good name, Vanapasamala. He has written a novel also called Vanapasamala. Vanasapumala, yes. So anyway, so we are very much thankful, Mr. Barua, for bringing creating wonderful event for us. So on behalf of the government of Sri Lanka, I would like to extend my profound gratitude to your all Bangladesh community who had gathered here. So I think we are yet to listen to more songs, including Ekna Chalo, Ekna Chalo. So I think I should remain at this juncture. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a nice evening. So thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Banda.
We now come to the final stage of the day's proceedings. And before we get to the final song, I need to do the honors and thank a number of people who made it possible for us to sit and enjoy this wonderful event. So first I like to thank Venerable Mahasangha, who on our invitation came over here. Venerable Dr. Sarnapala Thera for delivering that speech, and also Ms. Karunaranda Parinavithana enlightening us on Tagore history and Tagore's services to the Sri Lankan society. And then I also like to thank a number of artists who made our day today. So I'll begin with Opeka Gangodevila, creating that beautiful Tagore dance with the troupe. Thank you very much, Opeka. Where are you? The three-man musical group. It's not easy to compose or present such a beautiful melodies to back up these talented singers. And let's thank them.